Oh, he has the golden frying pan out right here. Oh, never mind this.
Oh, ciao.
Uh oh, I think the cipher lock has the rocket launcher. Oh, hello.
I'm in danger. No. Is.
Is that it's like impossible to actually kill him when he's doing that. I think he gets like plus what lean health or something like that.
Doesn't backstab instant kill?
Yes, I think that would work. But he also has plus 900 million percent damage or something like that with the rocket launcher.
So how have we not lost yet? It also means if you hurt yourself at all, you die.
I'm not sure if that's high defense. It's just a regular gold rocket launcher. See, he has like this effect on him. He has the frying pan out too. He's invulnerable.
Oh, that's why you haven't. That's why we haven't lost it, because this guy has the gun and he's using
yeah,
it
one,
against.
Yeah, one guy on your team has one too. But when he has the frying pan out, he has 300 health. He's always.
Alert! The final control point is being contested.
Oh my gosh. I don't think I got that. Dang it.
Ah! How is it that I piss off every developer I ever play with?
Oh my gosh.
Well,
congrats, Aaron. You now have two dev teams coming at you.
I'm more afraid of the Steam one.
The Valve head developer.
Well, anybody who has the rocket launcher is invincible.
Oh my gosh. Hosted by myself.
Join us. Arg!
They all have the pants.
No! Medic. Turns out, if you have the dev weapon, the game becomes really difficult to play.
Are they all scouts?
Okay. Why are they all scouts?